eyes on Sebastian Allaire. In fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. Tonight we find ourselves in northwest Germany, in Leverkusen, on the banks of the Rhine, not too far from Cologne. I'm Derek Gray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It's Bayer Leverkusen against Borussia Dortmund.
Thanks, Derek. A lot of we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And so the Bayer Leverkusen team looks like this. Here's the starting 11 for Borussia Dortmund.
Although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
It's a game that should offer plenty, and Bayer Leverkusen start it. Andri. This is looking threatening. But they took care of the situation defensively. For Bayer Leverkusen, the bitter taste of defeat in the last game. They lost against Augsburg. What do you expect this time, Stuart?
Yes, it was a difficult game for them, losing 1-0 at home. Today, they need to perform better in the top third of the field. But they certainly have the players who can do that. So I think they'll win this one.
As we look at the table, always good to be able to identify a team performing above the expectations. And one such team, Werder Bremen.
Well, a lot of pundits said they could keep up their excellent displays, but they're proving everybody wrong, including me. They are playing brilliantly at the moment and deserve to be top.
And delivered by Rafael Guerreiro. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So, underway again here, 1-0 on the score. Do with the pass. And out of play for a Leverkusen throw-in. Really vital interception here. Teammates available. Time for cool heads. Schlotterbeck. Guerreiro. Oh, Schlotterbeck. Now with Süle. Can they make one of these passes count? And a decent delivery. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Backer. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. An important interception. Bellingham. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Diadine. And he stopped them in their tracks. Determined defending. Kerem Demirbay. Nearing the break, and it's Borussia Dortmund with the advantage. Good time for an assessment of their overall performance, I think.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Florian Wirtz. That's the challenge that was required. Bellingham. Tremendous ball played through. Here it is, a chance. And a goal here for Borussia Dortmund. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Time is up as far as the first half is concerned here in the Rhineland. So back in business, Borussia Dortmund very much bossing it in the first 45 here. Let's see how the second half pans out. And the throw-in coming up for Leverkusen. And it really should be an intriguing Bundesliga game, the one we've got coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Bayer Leverkusen versus Schalke.
It'll be a corner. Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Taken short. Demir Bay. Can he finish? Oh, he took down with the keeper. Gonna fancy a short one. Oh, this is looking promising. Great defending. Well, thumped clear. Corner again. Short. Still looking for space. Terrific block. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Malin. Oh, great play. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Jeremy Frimpong. Jonathan Tah has it. And into the last 30 minutes now. To win the ball back. Well, that's a pass of high quality. Shot blocked, but still alive. Denied once more. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to. It's Borussia Dortmund facing Bayern.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
And he read it really well. Fine save. For the short corner. Demir Bay. Ampi. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Could reduce the deficit. A concession of a corner here. He's going to go back and issue a caution here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to forget that, was he?
He's driven in the corner. And the keeper had the measure of it. And a chance for them again to play a circle from the corner flag. And played short. And another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. And taken short. Short with this one. Just the challenge that was required.
And as you can see from the stats, they've absolutely dominated the game. They've been good in possession, they've created chances, but they just haven't been clinical enough in front of goal, and that's the big problem. If they want to get back into the game, they've got to start taking some chances.
Well, they need the ball once more. They know that full well. Into the area here. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Passing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Solve the problem for now, but let's see. It's got to be. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Ball is rolling again, 2-1 the scoreline. We're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. The clock is against Bayer Leverkusen, but they're still in this.
here's the replay, and it just highlights his skill level here. He does so well to keep it down. That's a really good half volley.
Taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Niklas Süle. The ball to this. Can they forge ahead? Yes, is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. And that will be that. The referee brings this match to an end, and maximum points for Borussia Dortmund today. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
The one man who certainly caught the eye, Sebastian Haller. What did you make of what you saw from him?
Well, that performance sums him up, really. You're never disappointed with what he gives you. Such a good player.